cousin Lee.
Ladies and gentlemen, sorry for the inconvenience. Yeah, right. There has been a very serious incident. A suspicious death. Now, the victim was in this pub for some time before he was killed. You may have seen him, you may have spoken to him, you may even know him. We need to interview all of you down at Sun...
This is ridiculous!
We need to speak to you as potential witnesses at Sun Hill Police Station. We'll be taking you down in vans. We won't detain you any longer than is absolutely necessary. Thank you for your cooperation.
What about the maps? We've got a map!
All right, all right. All right, we'll do it on the list. Now, who's got the list? Right.
26. Three van loads.
You go with the first lot.
All right. Right, we're going to travel down to Sun Hill in three groups. I'll read out the first eight names. When your name's read out, come over here to the door.
Beswick. Hopkinson.
What about us? Why can't we go? Get it over with.
You're in the third group. 10 minutes.
We're supposed to be home. They'll be worried about us.
They'll be wondering where we've
gone
to.
This is stupid.
Yeah, what about us? We've had enough of this. Our mate's not well, you know.
Penfold.
Those girls have been a pain.
They've been looking for trouble since we came in here. Nearly started a fight with the football fans.
Wouldn't like to meet them on a dark night.
What's this, Rod? You're going soft.
Well, they're not exactly the pick of the bunch, are they? Look at them.
They'd chew him up and spit him out again.
I think that's what he's afraid of.
I want to go to the toilet.
Cross your legs till you get to Sun Hill.
I saw one of them in the corridor.
Which one?
I don't know. They all look the same in the dark.
Bad joke, Rod.
Tosh brought the one with the bare midriff out of the ladies. The other two had a go at Cayman when he came in. Something and nothing.
Sorry. Can't we do it here?
I can't do it any other way. Somebody's got to wait. That's just the way it goes.
Don't you talk down to me.
Please stop pointing.
I'll do more than point.
Gov, can we have a word?
Where do you live, Teresa?
I told the bloke.
Yeah, well, tell me.
14 St. Oswald's Drive.
St. Oswald's Drive where?
Battersea.
Oh. You're a bit off your beaten track then, coming here. Where'd you pick this pub?
That's to change.
Well, you certainly got that.
Do you know a bloke called Peter Cayman?
Nope.
You spoke to me about him, Teresa. Do you remember? You called him a dope when he bumped into me and nearly spilt me drink. I thought you must know him.
No.
No, you don't remember, or no, you didn't know him.
He's the one who's been killed then, is he?
That's the one.
You and your mates, where did you meet up?
School, the comp.
You got boyfriends?
God, who needs boyfriends?
You don't?
No, I don't. I think they're a waste of space. I prefer me freedom. I ain't gonna be tied down by anyone, ever. I'm a woman's liver, me. And as hard as I am.
Really? Good for you.
I've seen her trash places like this and no man dare go near her. When she's had a few to raise her. Well, a lot.
And do you fight? Do you get involved?
What, drinking or fighting? I'll get involved in both. You got to stand up for yourself.
What are you saying? Tell him nothing.
Shut up, I'm all right.
Gob.
Oi.
So, don't you like men?
Well, us. Of course we do. What are you talking about?
What about Peter Cayman?
Never heard of him.
Should we take her to see the body? They haven't moved it yet, I don't think.
Doesn't bother me.
4 stab wounds.
That old? Look, I know what you're trying to do. You won't scare me nor bother me. You got that?
We're investigating the murder of Peter Cayman. He was 18. He was stabbed 4 times with a kitchen knife in the men's toilets of this pub.
Did you know Peter?
He was the same age as you. Probably go to the same sort of places.
You were seen in the corridor outside the ladies' toilets at about the time he must have been stabbed.
He was a good-looking lad. You get a lot of grief from lads like that when you're young. You grow out of it.
What's doing to our mate?
Liberties.
Dice pigs.
Come here. Sit down.
Go back, Teresa.
He wasn't worth it.
Who wasn't?
He was on holiday. We had a week in Southend. I went with him for 2 days and he went with somebody else. I killed him.
Because he went with somebody else?
Nah. Because he wound me up about it. Took the mic. I told him to stop. I warned him. He didn't believe it.
Thought he'd never see us again. So we traced him. Want to see that slag he went off with, and she told us where he lived, where he bought his rocks. It was easy. He nearly died when he saw me. He died, eh? Bit unfortunate, that.
I'm arresting you for the murder of Peter Kamen. You do not have to say anything unless you wish to do so, but what you say may be given in evidence. Do you understand? Come on, then. Come on. Have you got anything with you?
You all right?
That's it?
That's somebody's daughter's. Yeah, I'm fine. Come on.